I'm going to fill you in. I'm not into absolutes, but I know this absolutely. The biggest form of fraud in basketball happening in every one of your gyms is the player on your team who does not sprint from offense to defense. They all sprint from defense to offense. Why? I might score.